A billboard's been taken over by the underground. Bet there's more to it.
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Another one bites the dust. Gotta be quicker than that.
I hate that it was Spider-Man who drove us out. Makes us look weak.
I can't believe we had to abandon Fisk Tower.
Security totally fell. Hey, what was that?
She didn't see that coming.
Gotta be Spider-Man! Dare you. We'll find him. Hey, I need some help! You can't win this by yourself!
Shayna, you get that Roxxon intel? Shayna?
$5
Someone check on her.
Tonight.
We can end this fast or slow. Your choice.
What was that?
You look so peaceful, knocked out. Drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Time.
Enrique, how's it look? Enrique? Somebody should check on him.
I'll take a look. No one's here. Look around.
We'll find you and crack your skull, Spider-Man!
Chipping away.
Can't wait!
Reactor's fresh out of power.
Prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Phin you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Phin. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it.
No wonder. Rick's invention.
Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Phin does.
She mapped out how its reactivity works. That's one. Need to power the others.
So why do you think I should tell Phin I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list.
Pro,
your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. drywall.
Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Here. I could look around some. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Powering the generators I could turn on Finn's rig.
I bet my suit could find the generators.
I am ready to assist you. Status, normal. Conga.
Line of sight to the generator. Three down. One to go. Direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. That sounds promising. That should go to the computer. All right, what are you up to, Phin? Phin's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Phin's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right.
Another way.
Let's get that new form out of here.
Take this one. I know you're out there. Come out.
That'll leave a mark. You're done.
Quit hiding and face us!
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! Then keep doing that!
I shut down Phin's power, and I'll shut you down here! Actually, you take this!
The new form. Okay. See? Oh, no!
Can't let you take that.
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Move, 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 move.
Back off! This is between me and Roxxon.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
Oh, crap! Not good, not good! ship's okay? Why does she invent death wheels?
Reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Phin?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just... everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Phin is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.